Wind has a strong effect on fire behavior due to the fanning effect on the fire. Wind increases the supply of oxygen, which results in the fire burning more rapidly. It also removes the surface fuel moisture, which increases the drying of the fuel. Air pressure will push flames, sparks, firebrands into new fuel.